creativeyatra.com.
Hi friends, this is Himanshu from creativeyatra.com. Right now we are standing with none other than Prodigy violinist Apoorva Krishna. Apoorva, who right now shared a stage with Aruna Sairam, the famous vocalist. So let's ask her about her experience at Saptak. How do you feel about it?
I feel truly blessed to be a part of such a prestigious festival that has been conducted for over 38 years. And that too, today being the only Carnatic concert, it makes it even more special for me, especially sharing the stage with such legends and such encouraging artists who are really... it was such a memorable experience, and it was so warm and homely, such a beautiful, lovely experience for me. I really enjoyed it, and I'd really like to thank Saptak. And it's really a blessing for me to be a part of... such a huge grand festival, over 50 concerts, and with such stalwarts like Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma, Pandit Hariprasad Chaurasia, Begum Parveen Sultana ji, like I cannot even explain. I have no words to say how blessed I am, and it's a very memorable experience for me. I truly will remember forever.
Apoorva, you belong from Bangalore, right?
Yes,
coming right. From Bangalore. So, if you can tell us about a little journey of yours, how did you inspire to, you know, get the violin in your hand and play?
So, actually, I was based in the US, born and brought up there. And my guru, Srimathi Anuradha Sridhar, she was just a couple roads away. And I had apparently attended her concert wherein I was pointing to the violin, kind of indicating to my parents that I wanted to learn it badly. And since then, the journey began. And then I moved back to India about 10 years ago, and okay. I continued learning from her mother, who lives in Chennai, okay. Guru Srimathi, Lalgudi Srimathi Brahmanandam, the legend Sri Lalgudi Jairaman sir's sister. So that's how it continued, and I just finished my business administration this year. So for now I'm really looking at doing music, and it's really a passion for me, so I hope it just goes on.
We wish her all the best for her musical journey. Thank you so much for joining with us, Apoorva. This is Himanshu Anani at Creative Yatra with Apoorva, signing off.